kind of language can we use?
Anything you want.
So I can say I can say. I trained in St. Boniface Hospital in Winnipeg, Manitoba, and with the Grey Nuns. And they were very uncomfortable ladies who never talked about sex. And that was the first battle I won. Because Einar had never owned a brown suit in his life before, and I was in gold, so therefore I needed browns to make it complete, and I won. He never wore the suit again. Came in off the street, just literally walked in off the street and suggested that might be an idea to open a birth control clinic in a high school. I knew nothing about birth control, but we did research and found out how to run a birth control clinic easily and did it well. And set it up in high school, and it went crazy. I remember one class I had, and it was Carol was in the class, and somebody at the back of the room put up their hand and asked, "Sue, do you talk to your kids this way?" And Carol put up her hand and said, "You better believe it, she never shuts up."
Come on.
Let's talk about sex, baby.
We have on the show tonight a Canadian sex expert.
Is that right?
Yeah. Do you have any Canadian sex questions?
I had David Letterman literally eating out of my hand. He was barn-swaddled.
See, it's a very difficult time. It was in those days. I don't know what it's like now, but I was just in hell from the time I was ready to go until it finally happened. I was just in hell.
You're expecting sympathy?
No.
Conan O'Brien, so tall.
If you got something in there, you want everyone
really
to see.
You really want to see the big gun.
Yeah.
Da-da-da-da, boom.
Oh my God.
This is called the accommodator. And it's worn over the chin.
I'm not embarrassed, I'm not uptight, I'm not scared of it. I'll probably embarrass you much more than I'll embarrass me.
Why do you think this information coming from you, people listen to, they like?
Because I've got turkey neck and wrinkles and gray hair, and because I'm safe. If I was cute, young, bouncy thing with bodacious tatas, I would have no credibility whatsoever.
D'honorer Sue Johanson aujourd'hui pour une vie de service au sujet de
la sexualité, la santé aux Canadiens et Canadiennes depuis a very long time.
I was just a mother with a load of information that I was willing to dump on anybody and everybody that was nearby.
This was a big breakthrough for you to be able to find your voice.
Yes, yes. And to find that it worked, it like shock that I was standing on stage and talking dirty. And everybody listened. And I just had a good time. Sunday nights will never be the same again, but it's time to wrap it up. And the fat lady is not singing, but she is signing off television. I'll close with the same condom quickie that we ended the first show with 174 episodes ago, sorry. Sex will be sweeter if you wrap your Peter. And as the lights go down for the last time, it's goodbye to all with thanks and love.